the petrol here off of exit 41 off of I-90. And I just bought this suction cup window mount. Gonna give it a shot, see how it works out. On my way down to McElhattan, Pennsylvania, which if you've been following the channel for a while, you know that I used to go there frequently, and I haven't been there in quite a while. So kind of actually excited about going back down there, seeing how I've been doing a bunch of stuff that I'm really not a fan of, but I do want to ask, you know. So we're gonna give this old window mount thing a roll, using the old Samsung camera. Cold out this morning, which if you saw in the earlier vlog, it was -3 when I came into work today. It's now up to, I believe, 6 or 7. We'll skip into 20s today, up around here in upstate New York. And then it's supposed to be up in the 40s by the weekend, which is cool. A lot better than -3. This light's taking forever. Doubles. Getting off the thruway. Going into the petrol. And we're off. had thunder. They're like thunder snowstorms. Region of the state.